with the kind of people who have joined us. You remember that a couple of weeks ago we had climbers come back from a grueling hike that they had. Apparently snow is so high, but it's the kind of snow that reminds you that you have to have discomfort for us to build a country of Madiba's dreams. So you can't build a country of Madiba's dreams with all of it being comfortable. So it's that trek reminds us that there are many who climb mountains every day. There are many who go through snow every day. There are many who even commit suicide because it's just too difficult. But to build that country, we all have to climb some mountain. And we climb the mountains, as Jerry Elfman once put it, that we do this mountaineering so that others don't have to.
Look, the trek for Mandela means a lot to me, just like any other expedition. As I say, for me, it's beyond me. It's just for the cause and the purpose, and for the fact that the Trek for Mandela raises an awareness and try and mobilize people to provide facilities that are needed by underprivileged girls and communities, which we call Caring for Girls. It's quite amazing. That's the driving force. It motivates all of us when we realize that in our era of lifetime, who would have thought that a girl child would miss a number of days in school during their menstruation? And in my case, that should not happen. And I'm very disappointed that it is happening in this era of people that are well-educated. There's technology, there's a lot of other innovations out there, but a girl child still misses an opportunity to learn and grow. And if that happens, then it's a problem.
I struggle to comprehend how it could be that young girls were not able to stay in school because of their period. And the fact that that's still a problem in society today, in 2018, post-democratic South Africa, should really be a warning bell for all of us, because it points to the level of inequality that still exists in the country and the extent to which we as a society need to pull together in order to ensure that that gap is closed.
It's a beautiful plan. If it means we carry each other on the shoulders, like I did yesterday, I carried him on my shoulders and I said, don't think that I can do it on the mountain. This is how we did it.